All right, participant, can you hear me all right? No. This is the control room for the NADS1 simulator, which is our big motion-based simulator. What I'm going to have you do is look straight ahead as if you were driving.
Okay.
I am primarily a research assistant and data coordinator here at the NADS. And what that involves is contacting participants, making sure the studies are progressing the way they're supposed to be, and then keeping all the regulatory stuff on track.
Are you shifting your seat to the left slightly? Oh, your other left, sorry.
Eye tracking is a way for us to make sure we know where participants are looking while they're in the drive. We'll just take a snapshot. And with the snapshot, I go ahead, I make sure we have some key points marked on the corners of the eye, the corners of the mouth. Those are the reference points for the camera. In this particular case, we had them doing distracting tasks. We want to make sure they're looking at the proper locations for those tasks. So eye tracking gives us a way to make sure we are accurately recording that information.
All right, you can go ahead and relax. We're all done.
Science is cool, and doing drug research is definitely a worthwhile pursuit. And studies like this are exciting and give us the information we need to make public health choices.